Hi guys, welcome back to another video. So as you can tell by the title, I am reacting to Monsters Ball by Butcher Babies. I've only heard one Butcher Baby song in the past, which I enjoyed. So let's see how this song goes. Straight away, I'm already loving all like the makeup and everything.
Get up and get your tickets to the greatest show on earth, where you'll witness death-defying feats and acts of whiskey guzzling debauchery. I wanna see you.
So get the fuck up!
It's time you win. Seven to the pit. It's a monster ball. The ticket stands for the summer. The weary, the ones who wanna rest. The cyclone of flesh is cathartic.
We probably love that. We need that match.
Alright. I'm loving the guitar riff and the drums, and I'm also loving the vocals at the already. Say I absolutely love their screams.
No, you can't stop moving. No, you can't stop moving. No, you can't stop. This monster's ball.
All right, this riff is very catchy.
Stop. Can't stop moving. No, you can't stop moving. No, you can't stop. This monster's ball.
Absolutely love this chorus.
Ladies and gentlemen, stop right up and get your ticket.
Alright, I like that they are changing the riff and stuff.
To the greatest show on earth!
I like how they are doing the chorus again, but changing it slightly.
Can't stop moving, no, you can't stop moving, no, you can't stop.
Can't stop moving, no, you can't stop moving, no, you can't stop. Can't stop moving, no, you can't stop moving, no, you can't stop.
I love how this has changed. I absolutely love that scream at the end. Alright guys, so I really enjoyed that song. I'm definitely going to be listening to that more. Alright, so this song is Monster's Ball by Butcher Babies. If you want to check out the original music video, then the link will be down there for that. Also, you can check out their Instagram. That'll be linked down there as well as their YouTube channel. Also, check out my Instagram account. That will also be linked down there along with my Twitch channel, so you can check that out as well. Thank you guys for watching this video. I'll see you in the next one.